Twitter story. My upstairs neighbors by Andrea Merchuk. My upstairs neighbors are always dragging the furniture and listening to music in deafening noise. Finally, after more than 3 years in this living hell, I managed to move in a quiet place. Oh no, not again! But how is this possible? I live in a penthouse now.